It's all around us. You see it every day, corrupting the minds of our youth. Every time you click your mouse or open your smartphone. Yes, that's right. I'm talking about hashtag overdose. According to a recent study, over 100% of children between the ages of 12 and 18 are considered excessive hashtag users. By 2015, this number is expected to double, and all children will be expected to be completely unfamiliar with the pound sign's original use, or even what the term pound sign is referring to. The minds of your children, the youth of our society, the future backbone of this country, are calling out for help. Help end hashtag overdose by posting on your Twitter and tagging our account.
Don't let the minds of our children suffer. You have the power to make a difference.
You have the power to end hashtag overdose.